Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for.
Commander Shepard uncovered the truth.
And still, it's not enough.
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack.
But they're sending him to fight Geth. Geth. We both know they're not the real threat. The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. With Shepard, they'll follow him. He's a hero, a bloody icon. But he's just one man. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose him.
Engaging FTO drives. Emission sinks active. Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity.
3 ships went missing here in the past month. Something happened to them.
My money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
There's any known signatures.
Cruiser is changing course. Now on intercept trajectory.
Can't be. Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could possibly.
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers!
Weapons offline! Somebody get that fire out!
Everybody in! Go! 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 together.
Get out of here.
No, I won't abandon the Normandy. I can still save her.
The Normandy's lost. Going down with the ship won't change that.
Yeah, okay. Help me out. They're coming around for another attack.
Just another routine mission. Why do they always say that before a mission? Of course it's routine. You haven't done anything yet. It's everything that happens around the world. The choices you make, the paths you choose, they turn the routine into anything but. Of course, that's how it starts. A routine mission. Answering a distress call. Look where that got. We were testing out the Normandy, Captain Anderson's new ship, when the distress call came in. An Alliance patrol on Eden Prime had been attacked.